What's up, guys? Today we're going to be talking about the top 5 best smokes in CSGO Dust 2. So the first one is going to be the long smoke, where you line up your crosshair with the wire, and you run forward, and the red triangle should show exactly where your crosshair should be once you run forward, and the smoke should be perfectly placed right at long. So you can rush through with no concerns of ops, auto snipers, SSGs, SGs, any long range guns. So you can see that it is placed here, so the CC side cannot op you from here. Alright, next we're going to be talking about the under-ton smoke. So you're just going to smoke off mid-doors pretty much. So you're going to line up your triangle with the corner of this building right here. So let me just move to the corner. Alright, so I'm going to throw it. So it should be right where the red triangle is, like right on the corner of that building right there. So here goes the smoke, it's going through, and see, it perfectly smokes off mid-doors. So then you can just secretly just, go on through here, and go to under-tons and surprise the enemy opponents.
So now we're moving over to the CT side, and we are going up into this area here, and we are just going to aim right for underneath the flag on the bottom like line of the flag, and we throw it, and that should smoke long doors. So I'm going to go show you guys really quick here. So here we go. We're running through a long. Here we go. So yeah, it smoked up long doors pretty well. So no terrorists could like run out. You can easily shoot them. So that's a really, really crucial smoke right there to know. So the next smoke over here is going to be for CT spawn. We are just going to run over here. We're going to jump on this box. We're gonna try to move to like towards the back side of the box, and we're gonna throw it up right up against this window, and that should smoke right over CT spawn. No gaps. So you see the smoke is bouncing right there, right? Okay, look, there's no gaps coming in, so no oppers can get you from here, so you can run safely to B site without any harm. See, there's nobody gonna find you. Alright, next we have the final smoke, which is my most important one, which is to smoke mid doors. You're gonna wanna go back up against the wall. And you're going to want to move until those two wires, like, touch each other. Those two in the back. And you're going to want to smoke right next to the wall. And you're going to throw it just like that. And that should smoke up mid-doors perfectly. So no gaps, no offers can get you. So there we go. It smoked up perfectly. So I'm just going to run through and show you guys and nobody can kill you. So here you go. You're running. You can't see anything. The smoke is covering up. Even if you jump over the smoke, you can't see anything. The smoke is absolutely perfect on Xbox. Hope you guys like the new CSGO video. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.